Thieves have stolen a gold religious reliquary containing the blood of the late Pope John Paul II. A small church in remote mountains east of Rome was broken into over the weekend. A crucifix was also taken. John Paul, who died in 2005, loved the mountains and would often visit the area.